Pressure sensors, strain gauges, force sensors, and other resistive bridge-based sensing applications require precision signal conditioning and processing to produce accurate measurements. Analog devices MAX40109 low-power precision sensor interface SoCs available from Mouser Electronics include a high-precision analog front end with 20 programmable gain options, an ADC, and a DSP. Data is output to a digital interface, and the integrated DAC and output buffer produce an analog voltage output or a 4 to 20 milliamp current loop for application flexibility. The DSP uses the multi-time programmable memory to correct for zero pressure offset and apply a third-order polynomial correction for both pressure and temperature nonlinearity, with the sensor able to measure temperature directly from the bridge or an external thermistor. The sensor is specified from negative 40 to positive 125 degrees Celsius. This